about to run out of money totally at our party. We did not have the money to pay the mortgage payments. We were heavily in debt at the party at the time. And we came up with an opportunity to have a Lee Greenwood concert. And we raised quite a bit of money. I think we made the raised $98,000 at that time, which gave us months of building payments to go, mortgage payments to go. Without having you glaze over with this, let me just tell you. Refer you to rule number 417B, which was adopted at the 2015 state convention, where the building fund became not just the mortgage fund. That was passed by all of us, not in secret. It was passed by all of us at the state convention. It's much broader now. But I think you can see how this is beneficial to the party. It means a lot of money. My only caution, and I have to tell you my bias, is to, we brought the mortgage down, I think, by $12,000 already for people who specifically wanted it given to the principal. My bias is still to pay that thing off, get it off the books, get it over with, and not use all this money for stretching it out over a long period of time so that we don't have to raise so much money in other ways. We need to really get on it in this party and raise money on a regular basis so that we can fund these programs without having to take everything out of the building fund. So I would just urge you to understand that. Our contribution to the donor. When we say to a donor that we're going to use a check or credit card or whatever that they've given to us, that we're going to use it for a particular fund, like the building fund, I just urge us to continue to be very, very careful. I think all of you are aware of the negative newsletters that went out prior to this event that we had. So this kind of thing has to stop. You know this is not good for the Republican Party. It will not be good for the Lincoln Day Dinner. It will not be good for any of our events that's coming up.